Today, Garner Town leaders taking steps towards a sense of normalcy. They plan to reopen Town Hall to the public today. They say with more people getting vaccinated and COVID numbers trending in the right direction, it's the right time to make it happen.